I think sometimes the smallest things mean a lot more than the really big things sometimes. So I think just knowing that there's people out there that you have zero connection to, that you don't know, that you've never met and you probably never will, knowing that they're doing something just to make you feel good, whether that feel good lasts for 60 seconds or 5 minutes, at least you're doing something to make the difference.
Any study will show you that someone who gives is a happier person, and every employer wants his team members to be happier people. And on a team level, when a team gives together, they're a happier team, a more productive team. They're gonna come to the office and be happy about things. So from that standpoint, a company who gives is more happy, a team who gives is more happy, and an individual who gives is more happy. And businesses who get together to do these types of events really do see happier employees because they know that they made a difference that day.
My organization does an incredible job of committing to charitable events and giving back to the communities, and I can't tell you how important it is for my sales team to come together and you know, appreciate not only what they have and who is in their lives, but have the ability to use our time and resources to give back to people that could use some help. So it's awesome for our team. We probably get more out of it than they do.
Well, they like give blankets to children that are sick and in the hospital, and it makes them like happier, so they don't go into a scary hospital room.
I do my best to find some kind of glow. I'm giving it some heart and soul now. From the darkest grays, the sun bursts, clouds break. Yeah, we see that fire from the streets of Babylon to the road that we've been on now. The kaleidoscope claims another. You see some hope in me. The black and white set us free. Like the queen to the rook, your decision was a sure thing. Honey, yeah, a sure thing. No wonder I